I am working in the hotel.
What do you do there?
I am working in the engineering department.
Engineering department.
In what city?
Yangon.
In Yangon. Okay. Great. So tell us about how have you been learning English?
I am used to listening to BBC VOA.
Oh, good.
And that's, what else do you do to help yourself learn English? What?
I am thinking myself, before I sleep, what I talk. I think I talk English.
Oh, that's smart. So you've totally changed around your brain to think in an English way.
Yeah. For example, I'm sleepy, then I'm talking my language, but I'm thinking English.
So are you dreaming in English?
Yeah, because before I sleep, maybe I will talk somebody 2-3 sentences, then I'm thinking in that English.
Good, that's
good.
Wow,
that's great. The so now, at the hotel where you work in Yangon, do you meet Western English-speaking guests? Do you have many guests from English-speaking countries?
Yeah, we have. Yes. Western, yes. So many Europeans and, yeah.
Great.
And do you talk with them? Do you practice your English with them?
No. These people are the business coming tourist guests. No, they were not allowed to practice.
They're not allowed to practice.
Only for work. For example, my air conditioning not working, not cooling. Then I can only talk.
You have to be able to say to them, right? How to turn it on or get it to change the temperature.
Yes. Right. The temperature, you know. So and so, that's only I talking, but not too much talking because it's a guest, you know.